be a part of one of those Yeet chants there at home plate.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome. That was a lot of fun. I felt like I wasn't going to throw my helmet or anything, but I thought of Taylor Braley 2 years ago, and I thought I'd do that one for him. Yeah, that was for Braley.